What up, guys? As you know, DreamHack is fairly soon. It is at, let me try and pronounce this, Cluj-Napoca? Is that it? Hopefully I got that right. If I didn't, please let me know in the comments. I probably got it terribly wrong. I remember trying to pronounce Katowice and saying Katowice, like Avicii. My pronunciation and stuff is absolutely terrible, but I'm getting very off topic. So today's video, I'm going to go ahead and choose some pick'ems right here for the pick'em challenge. So I don't really have much kind of analysis or fact or anything to base these off, and I'm usually pretty bad at them, so I don't think you should listen to me. I'm just going to go for my favourite teams, basically, the teams I think have the edge over the other ones. So obviously, Fnatic versus Vexed Gaming, I'm going to have to go with Fnatic here. There we go, Fnatic, get in there, you are my pick. If you don't get through, my mind will be blown, absolutely blown. So, Luminosity Gaming or Cloud9? I'm going to have to go with Cloud9 here. I think they have more experience in majors and stuff like that. So go ahead, Cloud9, nothing. Do me proud, son. Do me proud. So Flipside or TSM? I know Flipside have a tendency to kind of be the underdogs who can actually win, but I'm going to go with TSM for the same reason I went with Cloud9, just because they are the team in my experience with more experience. Ooh, G2 or Mouse Sports? This is a tough one, because Mouse Sports, I've seen some pretty good stuff from them recently. I'm gonna go with Mouse Sports. I've seen some people on Reddit say G2 should take it, but my personal favourites are probably Mouse Sports, and I think, you know, although they're not, the best tier 1 team, they're probably a tier 2 team. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I just generally think that they have the edge. So, Mouse Sports, Virtus Pro versus Team Liquid. I'm gonna have to go with VP. You know, all of my Polish fans out there watching, they'd be incredibly disappointed if I didn't go with VP. Sorry, Americans, but I'm gonna definitely have to give VP that one. Next up, NIP or Titan? That is a toughie. NIP, from what I've been told by my friends, have been not performing that well recently. You know, they've been getting pretty destroyed. But it is NIP, you know, it's NIP. I know they're not exactly what they used to be, but NIP are NIP, and they literally shine at majors, in my opinion. They never get knocked out, you know, in the first stage. I don't think they ever have. If they have, please tell me. I don't know my facts. Envious or Dignitas? Envious. Envious. I know Envious have been playing pretty well recently, so I'm gonna go ahead and do Envious for that one. Also, my friend Ice Shield, I'm pretty sure is with them. I've seen him post a bunch of pictures, and you know, they look keen, they look ready, they look like they're ready to go. Na'Vi or Counter Logic Gaming? CLG. I love CLG. They've got a lot of really cool characters in it, but Na'Vi are, you know, they are kind of LAN gods, I would say. They perform super, super well at LAN. So, Na'Vi, that's my pick. That's not based on any facts or anything like that. It's based off my favourites and what little experience I actually have in the pro scene. Feel free to copy me, feel free to disagree with me. If you have, then let me know in the comments why. Maybe I'll change my picks based on thumbed up comments. Who knows? Maybe we won't end this video just yet. Well, this is a little sneak peek of some of the stuff in the giveaway coming up, but I won't show you guys that yet. I think we will open a couple of cases just to top this off. Maybe get some Karambit Dopplers. 4 Chroma 2s. Let's do that. Let's try our luck at some Chroma 2s. Yeah, give me those Chroma 2 keys. And we'll also get 4 Chromas. So we'll have a little 8 case opening just to finish off the video here, just for laughs. So, first chroma case, what's it gonna be? Nice. I am happy with the purples. Purples make me smile, even though obviously they are less than the price of the key. C'est la vie. Literally, you don't get many things in these cases that actually pay off. Opening cases is a ridiculous waste of money, and nobody should be doing it. Please don't hate me, Valve. Hopefully I haven't just ruined all your key sales for today. And more purples. Nice. More purples. More purples. I'm happy with the purples. Hopefully, maybe we can do a little trade-up contract at the end of this video. That would be pretty sweet. But MP7 armor cores. Nope. Negative Man of Wars. Yeah, the blue parade. The Blue Parade tends to follow me around quite a lot. It rains down on me constantly. Every time I wake up in the morning, Gabe is just like, nope, blues for you, I'm afraid, Sparkles. It's all blues from here out. And I'm like, okay, Gabe, you know, you're the father of everything. I accept I'm going to get some blues. Stat Trek blues don't bother me that much. I'm happy with Stat Trek blues as well. It's just straight up blues. They are the thing that are just, they keep me awake at night. I can't sleep because there's just this going around in my head. And blues. I can't remember the last knife I got. It was a long time ago. So is this the final case? I think it is. What's it gonna be? Of course it's gonna be a blue. Of course it. Ah, it's not a blue. I spoke way too early. Okay, well that is literally the mini little case opening I did right there. We got absolutely nothing good. Let's see if we can do a little trade up. No, we cannot do a trade up with those. But let's get these blues in the trade up. Come on, shitty blues, get in the trade up. Here we go. System locks. Yeah, as if anybody ever uses their skin. Okay, the Grand Prix. I saw that one coming. I did see that one coming. And do we have enough for... No, we don't. That's a shame. Well, that is about it for today's video. Thanks a lot, guys. Hopefully you agree with my pick'em challenges. And if you don't, let me know in the comments. I'm excited for this DreamHack coming up. It's going to be awesome. I'll definitely be tuning in. Maybe even placing some bets on some teams. Who knows? See you guys in the next video. Take it easy. Peace.